some of you reached out or asked me, why now, Marc? Why haven't we used our platforms to engage in these conversations in the past? Be it after Charlottesville, the Stockely acquittal of the murder of Anthony Lamar Smith in St. Louis back in 2017, Michael Brown in 2014, Freddie Gray, Eric Garner, the MeToo movement, the anti-Semitic shootings in our backyard in Jersey City, right? I promise you that it won't ever happen again, and we will be proactive and responsible in our actions moving forward. We will not sit on the sidelines anymore. The best way I can lead here is to tell you I don't know enough, and I don't understand enough right now. There is one thing that I know, and that the leadership team is committed to do, and that's that we're going to take actions to make sure our voice is heard. We're going to be locked arm in arm here, and we're going to embark on this long, long, infinite trail. We're going to do it thoughtfully, mindfully, with compassion, understanding, without judgment, with love, with a smile, with some tears, I'm sure, and with the pure intent to do what is right. This is not a one-day effort, a one-week effort, a one-month effort, or a one-year effort, guys. This is where you all come in. If you so choose, I'm looking for all of you to be part of the solution to drive learning, conversation, discourse, dialogue, and debate to lead us on our new path of making a meaningful impact in this fight against racism and inequality. It will not be the responsibility of one department. It is our collective group effort that will define how we attack this fight. This is going to be an ultra marathon, guys. It's not a sprint. This is going to be part of our DNA. I will be your champion. I want to make sure that every single piece of this organization is engaged. And together, we will build on an already powerful platform and work that we've accomplished to date. I see this, guys, as the most important defining moment in our club's history. This is about doing what is right for all and standing shoulder to shoulder to raise our voice to drive meaningful change in this fight against racism and inequality.